guys, guess what? It's workout time. Are you ready? Get your mats out. So, I thought for this one, we would practice engagement. Okay, what's engagement? That's when we're squeezing our body tight. This is essential for aerial. So we're gonna practice this, doing 1 minute in dish, in all the holds basically. So dish, plank, Superman, and crunch. So it's gonna look like this. We are gonna do some dishes. Make sure your lower back's pressing, you're lifting and hovering off the floor, everything's squeezing. Then we're gonna switch it up into our planks, which is this one. You can either be on your elbows or on your hands, everything tight. And then we will hit Superman. So we're gonna lower down and we're gonna lift off. But we wanna raise our legs and our arms as high as possible. I'll probably do some different positions. You can be here, you can be here, you can be here, you can be here. It doesn't really matter. You're just lifting off. All right, and then the final one, we are gonna hold our crunch position. So you're gonna be back pressing flat into the floor. You're gonna lift your legs into a tabletop and you are gonna crunch up. You wanna get crunching as much as possible and holding this. You will burn. Let's see how we do. So, just 1 minute in each. Are we ready? Let's go.
You ready?
You ready? Here we go. Dish position. Oh, one, four, two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, and nine, and ten. Make it harder. Hands on your ears.
Yeah.
Stretch it out. Stretch it out into your cobra position. So coming up to here. Make sure you give your stomach a good stretch. Alright guys, I hope you rocked that.